We prophesy peace. We prophesy peace. We prophesy peace in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. As we are praying, praying with the flag of Zimbabwe, I see the enemy wants to, you know, it is going to be well, but there are some people, they are ignorant. There are some people, they are ignorant. And because of their ignorance, the devil wants to capitalize on their ignorance. Am I talking to you? The devil wants to capitalize on their what? Ignorance. Praise the Lord. So this, as the devil tries to capitalize on their ignorance, I see the youth taking drugs. And I see the devil wants to cause violence through the youth. I'm not talking to myself. Am I talking to you? And some of these youth, according to your own information, even when it's okay with the Zimbabwe, some of them, they can't even be employed because they are drug addicts. I'm talking to myself. Am I talking to you?
Yes.
They ran from what? From school. Am I talking to you? So we want to stop that demon.
Yes.
Am I talking to you?
Yes.
If you sell out, they chant, you will see that we are very dangerous. It's a threat, directed at the head of Zimbabwe's Electoral Commission, who's promised that the will of the people will not be subverted. They think that's a lie.
Well, you can see what's happening here. There's a lot of anger on the streets, and the result of the presidential election hasn't even been called. So far, with the parliamentary results coming in, it looks like a ZANU-PF landslide. If these people are denied what they consider to be their victory, it will be chaos. Should you not wait until you have an actual result?
No, we are not going to wait for that.
The movement for democratic change already smells a rat. Mugabe stole elections. They're not going to let that happen.
Who can help us? Please come and help us. Mnangagwa did not win this election. He had rigged.
We cannot do that. ZANU-PF has stepped down. We don't want ZANU-PF. We voted for change. That is what we know.